We have got very good results where when the women never gave up, girls and women came out. We had our husbands, our brothers, our uncles joining us. One practical example is us going to welcome the teams as early as 12 a.m., 1 a.m., 2 a.m. in the morning. We had to get bus. Boys helped us. Men helped us. We took up 50 plus girls to the airport.